Mcnerd. Mcnerd. Mcnerd, you're gonna die. Gonna die! Also, look at my hair. Look at my hair. Isn't it neat? Not my headphones. Not my headphones microphone, because my headphones microphone doesn't work when it's plugged in. I don't know why, because I haven't messed with it. Oh, I didn't know we were starting. I'm in F5. I thought we were like for a second. I thought we were gonna like do an intro. Scar's too cool. He did a show. It was cool. The one who's punching you. Murder. I think instead of manhunters, it should be like all my fellow people on the wanted list. Because that's much cooler. Got a new mouse. Will the new mouse be good? Yeah. It's the Red Dragon M602. People who are mouse enthusiasts. Who are mouse enthusiasts. I bought it before I thought it had frictionless mode, so fine. Yeah, frictionless mode would have been cool because then I could have moonwalked. But I can't click fast. So that's down the toilet. Oh! He's a smart little girl. No, no smart cookie. Cookie not smart. Cookie is in stomach. I got a W tap. W tap! Oh, this is awkward. Please no. I have a family! What's going on? Uh-oh. At least it doesn't point to me. Sure. How do you know that? For all you know, I just got stone tools and now I'm coming for you again. That's kind of rude. Ha! Little did you know, when I was creating the world, I made it pigs only, unless they're near me. Then there's cows. I installed a second data pack. Yeah. You like wood? Yeah, lots of wood. Lots and lots of wood. The only problem is this mouse is so big, so I'm not used to the hotkeys. They're like the tip of my thumb instead of where they used to be. You found a village. You haven't gotten Stone Age. Yeah, you haven't gotten Stone Age. And that's why you've been clicking. Yes, you did say your mouse is powerful enough. Yeah, your mouse is powerfully clickage, and your mic is powerful enough to hear it. Your mouse click loud, your mic hear thing. What? Oh, you're getting creepers. It said, "Hey, you killed my brother. Time for you to die, sir." Come on. You dig? Oh, do you cry? We do then. Or it's just a skeleton in my cave. Yeah, you got it long after acquire hardware. I know your secrets, Mr. Mcnerd. That's why I got some wool. How is there no iron in this cave? It's so big! They were using the clay trick. Maybe they weren't using... Wait. That's true. Maybe there was a new, maybe they found a new one. Maybe somebody found a new one. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't, yeah, I remember it now, I remember it now. Use your face. I'm sorry. I retract my insult thing. Oh, cool. What'd you do? Can I know? Aw, lame. Tell me now. I'm quoting book. Yes. Tell me now. Okay, it wasn't very good. That's fine. Oh, isn't it ironic? Isn't it ironic? You're crying because you're about to die. Yeah, I'm sure. Ah, shoot. No. You will die here. I'll be back soon. Someday I will return. Dang nabbit. Hold on. Go away! Jerk. You're rude. What? Why didn't you ask that when I threw the pearl? I'm hacking. Did you know? I'm a hacker. Because I didn't realize I was right next to you. I was like, I didn't think. Yeah, I wasn't thinking clearly. He's like, oh, he's here. And then I forgot that I had a bed. Yeah, I definitely didn't have to. That would be, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't have to. I would not have two beds. Yeah, my story checks out. Yeah. Okay, I love you. Bye bye. This is probably a really bad idea. I agree. That makes it an even worse idea. But I don't care. Oh yeah, it's a really bad idea. Come on, Gizmo Gaming. You can do this. Haha! I did this. I did it. Yeah, Faith. You should do that. Come on. Oh no. Yes. That's kind of how I slept earlier. Yeah, we're not doing that because we don't have three hunters. That's only for like having a bunch of hunters. I thought it was just because of the number of hunters we had is why you wanted to. Of course you do. Sure. How? I gave you no Doom Moon. No. But you said it was thanks to me. And no, I cried. Hey YouTube, you want to know a fun fact? I play with 160 sensitivity and 2400 DPI, if I remember correctly. Hold on, let me check the box so I can make sure I'm correct when I said 2400. Yep, 2400. So, yeah, I barely have to move my hand. That's a very bad idea. Why am I doing that? What is this? Okay, what? How? How did I do this? How? What? I went from the surface to -62 and I found no caves and no iron. Just deep slate and stone and granite and diorite. And sadness. Of course you did. Yes. Yes, you are. Please? Tell me now. Uh-oh, my pickaxe broke. If only I had another one. Home now. Please.
I must go up.
Hello, Cave Johnson. Killed my gravel! Again! It shoves me. There we go. Go up. I am not smart. Da da da. Da da da. I fought one. And I had less stuff than you. Huh? You know I'm going the wrong way. No. Okay, can you like text me about it? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, can you tell me? Yeah, and a smoker, thank you very much. I need iron. Where's all the iron? Is it over here? Iron! Iron! I yearn for some iron. Yes, I yearn for some iron. Iron! Gift me iron! And coal! No, I don't remember the thing. But you know what they say about buttholes? Everyone has them stink. Wait, no. Opinions are like buttholes. Everyone has them, and most of them stink. Wait, no, it's not buttholes, it's just butts. Why am I saying butthole? I don't know. Yeah, fight him! Where is the iron? I need iron to mine the diamonds. Let's go up to the mountain of the Lord and to the house of the God of Jacob. Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord and to the house of the God of Jacob. So come, let's go up, clap, clap, to the mountain of the Lord, and to the house of the God of Jacob. Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, and to the house of the God of Jacob. Give me a happy day. I don't know. Why is it so hard to find iron all of a sudden? Why am I sad? Because I'm sad. That's sad. Where isn't... Please! Iron! I need one! One singular iron! Please! Yes, I yearn for some iron. Oh, you're rude. Iron! Iron, 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 iron. Yes! Iron! No! I just got my iron! Dude! I just got my iron! I know, Mom. I got your text. Yep. Is that all you do, or do you want to do another one? Okay.